Although Toyota is renowned for producing excellent engines, occasionally one of their powertrains falls short of expectations. Most people agree that the 2AZ-FE is one of those engines. Its engine isn't defective in and of itself, but it has a number of serious problems that could require costly repairs in the future. Let's examine those concerns in further detail. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Oil consumption. An often discussed issue with the 2AZ engine is its propensity for excessive oil consumption. They can burn up to a quart every 600 miles in certain situations, which is absurd when you consider that the engine would need to receive 11 quarts of new oil every time it was changed. Although it didn't affect all engines, the 2006 to 2009 Camrys and RAV4S were the most affected. The late model 2AZ's piston head design is primarily to blame for the oil consumption problem. Over time, the oil return holes behind the oil control piston rings clog, preventing extra oil from going back into the crankcase. Since there is nowhere else for the oil to go, it burns up in the combustion chamber. Sadly, oil consumption usually peaks between 45 and 50,000 miles, which is incredibly early for a Toyota engine. How to fix oil consumption? Given the high number of 2AZ-FE owners who have encountered excessive oil consumption, many of them have made numerous attempts to lessen the severity of the issue. Since all affected models are currently outside of the extended powertrain warranty window, replacing the old pistons with the revised ones supplied by Toyota is ultimately the only true fix, but for most people, that is an expensive and time-consuming option. Other owners have attempted less intrusive solutions in addition to replacing the piston. Using a different kind of oil can make a small difference. Toyota does not state which specific type of synthetic oil is best for its engine. It recommends using 5W30 for early model and 0W20 for late model engines. Cooling system issues. Not to mention, the 2AZ-FE has a well-known history of weird and bothersome cooling system problems. It can be challenging to determine the precise cause of coolant loss because there are numerous common places for coolant leaks on engines. Building on the last section, a lot of 2AZ owners report coolant leaking out of the rear of the cylinder head as a result of loose head bolts. This leak location is frequently challenging for people to locate. The 2.4-liter I4 has a very hit-or-miss water pump, which is another common issue. Some owners of Toyota vehicles have managed to go over 150,000 miles with their original water pump, but others have experienced water pump failure as early as 24,000 miles. The most frequent reason for failure is actually the water pump belt breaking or coming loose, which quickly causes the engine to overheat. The water pumps may seize if coolant seeps past the internal seals and into the bearing. In the context of most cars, the remainder of the cooling system is rather standard. Since the majority of them now have older engines, regular wear and tear on the cooling system should be checked. The radiator, thermostat, clutch fan, and coolant hoses should all be routinely inspected and replaced as needed. Cooling system fixes. Cooling system repairs are standard maintenance for all engines. Because of the head bolt problem, the 2AZ-FE's cooling system problems just have more severe effects than those of many other engines. The cooling system cannot be completely foolproofed by a single fix. However, it is crucial to be aware of the dangers that this engine poses from overheating and to keep a close eye on the gas gauge in case something goes wrong with the cooling system. Without a doubt, the most problematic part of the entire cooling circuit is the water pump. Even though there are many reports of them malfunctioning or seizing at lower than ideal mileages, the majority of them usually reach about 100,000 miles, at which point they should be replaced. Even though there are some less expensive aftermarket water pump choices, it's advisable to use the original component. Stripped head bolts. Another very common issue with the 2AZ-FE is stripped head bolts. This is a pretty serious problem because it can cause coolant intrusion and low cylinder compression, two conditions that can kill an engine. As is fairly typical in the industry, the 2.4-liter inline-4 engine has an aluminum block and cylinder head to reduce weight. Although it isn't a fundamental problem, it becomes an issue if the engine overheats. In that instance, the steel head bolts expand less than the aluminum cylinder head. The head bolts that hold the cylinder head to the block are severely strained as a result of the head's continued expansion. Because aluminum is such a soft metal and the head bolts are screwed straight into the block, the excessive pressure causes the steel head bolts to rip through the block's threading. Leakage between cylinders occurs when the bolts are unable to hold the head firmly against the block at that point. Additionally, it permits coolant to escape through the cooling jackets. Stripped head bolts fixes. Fortunately, in the unlikely event that your 2AZ-FE has stripped head bolts, there are a few quick fixes. Although there are fixes, they are rather involved and necessitate taking the cylinder head off. It is best to leave engine repairs to the experts if you are not very skilled in them. The installation of steel thread inserts into the short block is one of the most popular fixes. Their installation is a fairly simple process. To prevent the inserts from spinning when new head bolts are screwed in, you'll need to enlarge the existing bolt holes, tap the larger holes to accommodate the inserts. thread the inserts into the tapped holes and apply a bonding agent. The only other practical option, besides adding tread inserts, is to replace the short block completely. That is obviously not ideal because it can quickly become very costly. Is it good or bad engine? The 2AZ-FE isn't exactly at the top of the class when measured against some other Toyota engines that have helped the company establish its illustrious reputation as an engine manufacturer. Still, it's not a bad engine either. For most Camry, RAV4, Matrix, and Scion owners, it is a torquey engine with plenty of get up and go. It is a little four banger. Some owners swear by the engine's dependability if maintenance is kept up to date and the oil is topped off, even though they have learned to live with its problems. With a few significant shortcomings, the 2AZ is an engine that performs admirably overall. They can last hundreds of thousands of miles as long as you make sure they don't overheat or run out of oil. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.